He's been bowling good Yorkers. He's gone down the ground. I think it's massive. He has cleared it. That is a phenomenal hit from Dhoni. Maybe he's timed it to perfection.
Unbelievable cricket. Really unbelievable. It needed a Yorker. It wasn't a Yorker. He is so powerful in the arms, and that one has gone to the long boundary down the ground. Now that has changed.
Well, that is huge. You can't explain how big that is. That's probably the biggest boundary in Australia there, and he's cleared it comfortably when he needed 12 or 4 balls.